Anomalies are in order. Anomalies in each chapter are random and hell. Go some balls. What? Go some balls? If you find anomaly, press the bottom button from the elevator you come from. If you don't find any anomaly, press the bottom button from another elevator. What? If you return to floor zero, you can use the top button to review the previous floor. Orange light outside elevator means you started from this elevator. So anomalies go back to the elevator you came from. Don't find any anomalies, proceed to the next elevator. Okay. Coffee machine. Water. Okay. How do we press? Oh. Did we do it? Did we do it? Wait, this is a totally different room. How will I know if there are any anomalies? It's backwards. Wait. I'm going back. Like having to see this from two different like perspectives. Like I don't remember seeing that. I don't remember seeing that painting. We're on floor three. Let's go. That's wrong. Wait, why is that painting there now? I don't know. I gotta go back. I guess that picture is always here. So I guess we got lucky. Wait. Was there a number 6 on those? Shit. I don't remember seeing the number 6 on those doors before. Do I risk it? We're risking it. Against my better judgment, we're risking it. I fucking knew it. God damn it. There wasn't 6s on the doors. Floor 2. Right off the bat, this tree feels way bigger than it's supposed to be. Shit, I don't know. And there's 6s on the doors. Get out of here. That plant is supposed to be gigantic. Oh my god. That door is open. Hey, hello. Can I talk to you? Can I? All right. Hello? All right, floor 4. Almost back to where we made it the first time. No. No. Just felt off. All right, floor 6. Floor 7. This doesn't feel right. anymore, does it? Lori? Nope. Floor 10. Oh no. Floor 11. Floor 12. 13. Lucky number 13. No. You can use the top button to view the previous floor. What was off? I don't know what it is. Is it that? Oh my God. Wait. No. What? Is Is it that? Is it the doorknobs? Oh, where do I go? What? It was. Fuck.